Jerome Jordan, also known as the
Jamaican Sensation.
Jamaican Sensation.
Today is a new day. I try to learn something new, you know, whether it's, you know, watching basketball on TV or, you know, just, you know, picking somebody's brain. So, you know, every day I just try to get better, you know, on and off the court basketball-wise, because I started pretty late, but I still think I have a very high ceiling, so I'm